Oh yeah. Is that Dick Grayson?
Alfred.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came. You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern for someone you've never met before.
Concern I don't have for you.
Huh. Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out. Oh.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Oh
my god.
Let me see the man you really are.
Tech Vicky, remove the cowl. Gosh darn it.
If that's what it will take to save him.
No!
What the?
No, Bruce.
Plot twist?
This must be some kind of trick. Bruce Wayne, he'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself. Oh, but of course. Now I understand. As Batman, you can prey upon the weak, the defenseless, just like your father did. A true Wayne. There's nothing heroic about you.
I can't change what happened in the past. I would have fought for you, Vicky. No one should have to suffer the way that you did.
You don't know how I suffered. But you will. I'll show you what Thomas Wayne did to me. To my family.
All right, let's go. Alfred! This bitch wants to fight you.
No more lies! No more talk! The only truth left is in your death!
Yeah, talk to the judge, Bob. Messed up. I press circle instead of X.
I'll bury you.
No, you. That's cool.
Stop thinking. It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
Oh come on, I'm pressing all the buttons! There we go. That was close. He just Mayweathered her. Convenient door is convenient.